This is RainArielle from Greenland Gamers. Welcome back to my Captain Toad Treasure Tracker playthrough. I really hate this level. Like, seriously. Should I do it again? This is like the worst level ever made. It's even worse than this one, which I gamed over it on. This level's so annoying. Well, so first I'll just go through it without breaking any blocks. I failed on that last time. Okay, so I did that time. And now I have no idea where Pixel Toad is or the last diamond. Oh, whatever. Let's just skip that for now. I already did Stumpy Spring Sanctuary, so now I'll do Biddybuds Snow Stroll. Fuzzies. Like in all the Mario games, fuzzies are like one of the most annoying enemies. Because they only go on the blue bricky blocks, blue stone blocks. Okay, so this is where Toadette is right now. The third book switches between Toadette and Captain Toad. Ouch. I didn't see that. Okay. These guys just follow the same path as the other ones. Really? How many breakable blocks are there? Maybe the ones over metal are breakable? I don't know. Actually, this is a turnip. See how I can get to the star. I'll just go back up. this diamond. Is that the first diamond? Ah. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, good. Okay, we're back on top. I know that none of these break, because that's where the biddy-buds go through. Okay, now I just need star. I'll just wait for these guys to pass through. I'll just follow these guys. Might as well grab them. Whatever. Now. This is in the worst level. Please don't break. Okay, finally. Didn't break any tiles. Really? How is that even possible? You have to break one to get to the star. Whatever, let's just do Pixel Toad. Then we'll go on to the next level.
Here I go!
Oh wait, that's already broken, never mind. Check this poster. Nope. Oh, there it is. That's so ugly. Okay. Well, I'll try to not break anything. I'll just follow the biddy buds and get the star. Okay. Okay, so let's restart this level because I messed up badly. Let's restart again. This one's breakable, right? Yeah, that one's breakable. That one's also breakable. Oops. Not co-op play. I'm gonna kill some. So I'll kill some of them so I don't have to deal with as much. Hurry up. Okay, so now we only have to follow two of them. Okay, wait, I'll wait on this block. Okay, so I know their path and stuff. I think. Okay, so apparently I don't know their path. I don't remember their path very well, so I'm just gonna stay here. Okay, so that took longer than expected. Okay, so now I'm completely done with that level. Now we're gonna do KG Conkdor Caper.
Here I go!
Oh, great. Push me. Ouch. Well, I got that diamond. I'm gonna get this. I have to kill all the Conkdors. What does this do? The diamond. We'll go back down here and climb this ladder. Oh, there's a diamond there. Help. Can I not go back up? Really? Okay, I'll just retry this level.
Oh yeah!
Hidden gold mushroom, okay.
Here I go!
Really? Well, I got the diamond. Ouch. I'll get this mushroom over here. Okay, that's what I thought it was. That's where I thought it was. Okay. Unicorns galore. Do those save over? 'Cause I'm about to finish. Well, let's just do this very quickly, the coins galore. I guess I'll do pickaxes this time, even though I really, really, really hate pickaxes. I almost got to the bottom. Of course it's on Pickaxe Cave Planet. Well, I guess next time we'll do Pixel Toad and KG Conkdor Caper. Thanks for watching. Bye.